For centuries, the Vatican Archives have drawn intrigue and speculation about what mysterious secrets may lie hidden within its massive trove of historical documents. Spanning 85 kilometers of shelving underground, this repository holds over 100 million records dating back to the 8th century. Once only accessible to the Pope and key clergy, the archives were first opened up to scholars in 1881 by Pope Leo XIII. However, much of its vast collection remains unexplored, fueling endless rumors about what else may be concealed in the depths. As the chief archivist, Bishop Sergio Pagano is tasked with overseeing this priceless collection and ushering in a new era of transparency. In a recent interview, Pagano shared how Pope Francis has made opening up the archives more of a priority. In 2019, Francis removed the word secret from the institution's name, rebranding it as the Vatican Apostolic Archive. According to Pagano, this was a strategic PR move aimed at shedding the negative secrecy connotations and encouraging more donations from wealthy supporters. With so many unexamined documents and treasures quietly hidden away all these centuries, it's no wonder speculation runs rampant about other revelations still concealed within its depths. Join me now as we unveil the top 10 most compelling hidden secrets said to be locked deep within the archives, from ancient alien artifacts to extraterrestrial aliens. Welcome to our exploration of the Vatican's most outrageous and unknown claims still awaiting discovery. I'll break down each theory and assess how likely any could be true. So grab your tinfoil hats and get ready to delve into one of history's greatest unsolved mysteries. Let's get started with item number 10 on our list. Number 10 on our list is correspondence said to be hidden away in the Vatican archives that relates to one of the most infamous trials in history, that of the famous astronomer Galileo Galilei. In 1616, Galileo had been reprimanded by the Catholic Church for espousing the theory that the Earth revolved around the Sun rather than the other way around, as Church doctrine maintained based on their interpretation of Scripture. Galileo avoided persecution by claiming he only discussed it hypothetically. But in 1633, the Inquisition formally investigated Galileo and found him vehemently suspected of heresy for arguing in support of the now widely accepted heliocentric model of the solar system, which placed the Sun at the center rather than Earth. Galileo was forced to publicly recant his views. Centuries later, researchers still speculate what else may lie within the secret records regarding Galileo's interrogation, sentencing, and house arrest until his death. Letters, reports, and other correspondences examining this pivotal moment in the relationship between science and faith could offer revealing new perspectives on this iconic clash. As this notorious case marked a low point in the Church's stance on scientific evidence contradicting biblical literalism, some believe records of the Galileo affair remain restricted to avoid further embarrassment. But historians argue shedding light on this phase through unearthed archival sources could be a way for the Vatican to show greater transparency about a dark chapter. On to number 9 on our list of top secret Vatican archive secrets. Time travel technology, could it be? Tune in to find out. At number 9 on our list of outrageous secrets, speculated to be concealed in the depths of the Vatican archives, are rumors of incredibly advanced time travel technology discovered, but kept strictly classified. According to unverified claims, the Church has somehow obtained prototype devices that allow observation and possibly even manipulation of past events. The most notorious tale references a supposed chronovisor machine invented by an Italian Catholic priest and scientist named Marcello Pellegrino Ernetti in the 1960s. Father Ernetti boldly announced that he and his team had succeeded in building a functioning time viewer. He reported witnessing important historical scenes like the crucifixion of Christ through the chronovisor. To support his claim, Onetti provided a photograph he said was taken directly from the machine, showing Jesus Christ on the cross. However, the image was later revealed to be a doctored postcard, damaging Onetti's credibility. While some still believe the chronovisor was real, most view the claims as an elaborate hoax with no concrete evidence. Other speculators theorize the Vatican possesses working designs for time travel left behind by advanced ancient civilizations like Atlantis. It suggested technologies discovered in religious or archaeological artifacts have given church leaders unprecedented access to past eras. Some even propose the chronovisor concept was based on real principles the Vatican withholds from science. Remains of mythical beasts don't float your boat. What about a document related to the famous Knights Templar? Tune in for number 7 to learn more about the most important document that led to the end of the famous and powerful order of the Knights Templars. At number 7 on our list of revelations hidden away in the depths of the Vatican secret archives is the infamous Chignon parchment, a giant scroll chronicling the controversial trials of the Knights Templar in the early 14th century. Measuring the size of a dining room table, this sprawling document was lost for centuries after the Knights were abruptly arrested, tortured, and persecuted for heresy by King Philip IV of France and Pope Clement V. Their dissolution marked the end of the formidable Templar order established during the Crusades. Sometime in the 1960s to the 70s, the precious Chignon parchment was misfiled within the extensive archives and went missing for decades. When it resurfaced in 2001 among unrelated papers, excitement grew around what secrets from this dark period of history it may finally shed light on. What is known is that the recovered parchment records an internal investigation into the Templars ordered by Pope Clement. When portions were made public in 2007, it revealed the eye-opening conclusion that Clement had actually absolved the Knights of heresy in a secret decision of 1308, contradicting their later purge. This effectively overturned the official narrative that the Templars were legitimately convicted and proven to be apostates. It suggests their downfall was purely politically motivated to seize their vast wealth and neutralize their power. While the full contents remain closely guarded, widespread speculation exists that the massive Chignon parchment contains even more undisclosed information exonerating the order or implicating kings and clergy in a massive conspiracy. Could buried documents within its aging vellum still lay undiscovered clues regarding the Templars' true mission, mysterious end, or rumored hidden treasures? For historians and conspiracy theorists alike still unraveling this enigmatic medieval saga, no documents in the secret archives hold more potential to rewrite what we know than those detailing the lost minutes of the infamous Templar trials. Up next at number 6, we have theories delving into the even more imaginative territory of the archives' deepest hall, a document that changed the course of the Catholic Church forever. Let's explore that next. At number 6 on our list of revelations, rumored hidden in the Vatican archives, is the original copy of Dicet Romanum Pontificum, the 1521 papal bull that dramatically altered the course of Christianity. Drafted by Pope Leo X in response to German theologian Martin Luther and his dissenting 95 Theses, this landmark document officially excommunicated Luther from the Catholic Church. By kicking out this intellectual firebrand who was challenging Catholic doctrine and authority, it set into motion the Protestant Reformation that splintered European Christendom. The contents of the Dicet Romanum Pontificum bull effectively unfettered Luther from Rome's control and allowed him to fully break away to establish independent Protestant beliefs and institutions. This pivotal schism has shaped religious, social, and political structures across the world ever since. Secure in the secret archives, some claim this priceless vellum parchment holds greater significance than any relic. Indeed, It literally changed the course of religious history by creating the Protestant branch of Christianity as we now know it. While a certified digital copy has been made available for research, the actual physical parchment remains sequestered from public access. For historians and theology scholars, no document in the archives represents a more profound theological turning point. Hidden for centuries in the Holy See's hallowed halls, perhaps this bull still keeps further historical revelations cloistered within its aging fibers. Up next, a document relating to a British royalty who was a staunch Catholic during the Renaissance period. Stay tuned for number 5. At number 5 on our list is a secret letter that carries an immense weight of history. The desperate final plea from Mary Queen of Scots to Pope Sixtus V, begging for her life shortly before her execution. The young Catholic Queen of Scots had been imprisoned for nearly 20 years by her Protestant cousin, Elizabeth I, after being forced to abdicate her throne. Accused of conspiring in plots to assassinate Elizabeth, in 1587, Mary faced the sentence of beheading for high treason. In one last bid for clemency from Rome, the doomed monarch handwrote a letter to the Pope condemning the heretical proceedings against her and imploring Pope Sixtus V to intervene on her behalf. However, the Pope took no action, and Mary met her fate on the scaffold that February. This tragic letter offers a haunting first-hand window into the tortured mind of Mary in her final hours. Curiously, while copies were distributed at the time, the Vatican has kept the original securely hidden within the secret archives for centuries. Some scholars believe the single-page vellum sheet may contain further marginal notations or clues from Mary, as she was literally penning her last testimony to the world. Imprisoned unjustly or a treasonous adulteress, her character remains hotly debated to this day. For historians of the tumultuous clash between Catholicism and Protestantism in 16th century Britain, no document in the secret collection carries more poignant personal insight than Queen Mary's despairing appeal from the shadows of her impending date with the executioner's blade. Even now, nearly half a millennium later, the secrets in this letter continue shrouding her legacy in mystery. Up next, we delve into even darker tunnels of unverified legend, with rumors of ceremonial pacts tying the church to forces one wouldn't expect. Keep watching to see what's coming in at number 4. At number 4 on our list is perhaps one of the most sinister and powerful books said to be locked away in the Vatican archives, the original Grand Grimoire. Dating back to the 16th century, this notorious tome was allegedly authored by one Honorius of Thebes, who claimed channeling from the very pits of hell itself. The grimoire became notorious for its unholy instructions on summoning demons and making pacts with Lucifer. While copies proliferated, stoking fear and fantasies in occult circles, the church eventually confiscated all editions it could find. The most persistent rumors suggest the ultimate original was secreted away into the securest sanctum of the Holy See archives for safekeeping, away from those who might abuse its diabolic knowledge. Even just possessing the Grand Grimoire was considered an offense by the Inquisition, but getting one's hands on the original manuscript would be akin to holding a weapon of spiritual mass destruction. It's said this prototype alone holds potency that corrupted imitators lack, allowing true communication and even control of infernal powers. In sealing away the foremost demonic text, the Vatican theoretically possessed but neutralized what was deemed humanity's single most notorious and threatening tome of black magic. Onwards to number 3. Number 3 on our list is the speculation that proof of alien contact is hidden away in the Vatican archives. This rumor stems from claims made recently by David Grush, a former U.S. Air Force officer who worked on UFO programs at the National Reconnaissance Office. Grush alleged in an interview with Newsweek that an unidentified aerial phenomenon was recovered from the town of Magenta near Milan, Italy, in 1933. He further claimed that this UAP eventually came into American possession with assistance from the Vatican State. Grush was one of three individuals who shared similar allegations during recent testimony to the House Oversight Committee. He reiterated before Congress his earlier statement that the federal government has been aware of non-human activity visiting Earth as far back as the 1930s. However, both the Department of Defense and NASA have publicly denied having any evidence of extraterrestrial life or possessing materials from crashed UFOs. They maintain there are no classified programs dealing with alien technologies. Some speculate the Vatican Archives may hold covert records that could substantiate Grush's statements. As the oldest and largest collection of historical documents in the world, if definitive proof of alien contact was uncovered, it's possible the Catholic Church came to possess such information through its extensive network of influence and spies over many centuries. While the Church has expressed openness to the possibility of life on other worlds, it has not publicly commented on or endorsed Grush's specific claims regarding the Vatican's alleged role in securing an extraterrestrial craft from Italy in 1933. The secrets buried within its endless shelves of files continue, fueling speculation about what might still be concealed about humanity's possible encounters with alien visitors. At number two on our list is perhaps the most controversial secret, speculated to be concealed from public view, an alleged contemporary depiction of Jesus' true physical appearance discovered in the archive. As a Hebrew living in the first century Galilee, mainstream scholarship agrees Jesus would have looked more similar to modern Middle Eastern people than the fair-skinned European-featured depictions common in art. Some say the Church has intentionally promoted an Aryan image of Christ to certain audiences. Rumors suggest an archaeological discovery was once made of an early painting of Jesus dated to within decades of his crucifixion. Proving his actual historical existence and appearance, it would shake Christian doctrine to the core. But if verified, why lock away such monumental evidence? Skeptics argue preserving the image could threaten billions who visualize Jesus according to their own ethnic cultural biases. But others believe the Vatican may use it as a bargaining chip or even to deliberately shape Jesus' portrayal over centuries through unofficial sanctioning of favored artistic renditions. Whatever the motives, speculation runs rampant that this seminal portrait remains safely stored away from scrutiny. Its revelation proving too overwhelming for modern faith. Some see it as the ultimate archaeological smoking gun, but also an icon too politically dangerous to publicly confirm or deny. For believers and scholars alike, no single artifact concealed in the impenetrable halls could possibly resound more profoundly than a long-lost, genuine contemporary likeness of the man at the very heart of the world's largest faith. But for now, Jesus' true face remains, like so many mysteries of this hallowed archive, tantalizingly out of reach. Let's peer into number ones on the list next. And finally, at number one on our list of outrageous documents in the Vatican Archive is a petition from English clergy and lords to Pope Clement VII that had immense historical consequences. The 1530 request to annul King Henry VIII's marriage to Catherine of Aragon. As an heirless king, Henry sought to marry Anne Boleyn. Divorce was forbidden in the Catholic Church. In a desperate gambit to obtain approval, over 80 prominent figures in England signed a massive 3-foot-wide letter pleading with Clement to annul the marriage, even threatening extreme measures if refused. Despite the momentous nature of this document, the original vellum petition remains hidden away in the secret archives, its immense red ribbon-bound seals intact. Of course, we know Clement did reject the entreaty, precipitating Henry's historic break with Rome to establish himself as supreme head of the Church of England and legitimizing his marriage to Anne. This irreparably divided English Christianity and set it down a separate path from the Catholic continent. While copies of this legendary communique exist, The real deal retains an almost mystical power as a literal relic of the Reformation spark. Concealed for centuries from potential pilgrims and researchers, its secrets could shed new light on the machinations that irrevocably transformed Britain and Western civilization at large. And there you have it, the top 10 most compelling rumors swirling around what arcane mysteries may really be concealed in the depths of the Vatican's secret archives. From forbidden technologies to paranormal phenomena, no theory is too extraordinary when it comes to humanity's endless fascination with these hidden halls of history. Who knows, perhaps one day the archives will give up an unexpected secret after all. Until then, we can only keep wondering